This is the modern Linux platform in 60 seconds. So if we go back to the mid 90s, late 90s, when I started in Linux, you were really cool if you had sed and awk like memorized and you could do anything with sed and awk, or maybe your grep foo was really good. That doesn't cut it today. Now you have Linux servers deployed in the cloud and you're managing so much more software, right? Like, I mean, it's expanded immensely in 20 years. And so now you can't be an expert at every single piece of software. You need help basically planning the rollout of RHEL and all the workloads that run on it. If you go back in time, you might have been running 10 workloads. Now we're running thousands of workloads in the same place. And we haven't been able to hire more sysadmins, and we just haven't been able to scale. So when you look at RHEL 10, this is fundamentally the types of problems that we're trying to solve with things like the command line assistant, insights planning, and things like RHEL image mode. We're trying to take all of this knowledge, package it up, build it into an image, and be able to move it around in your environment in a really efficient way and help you scale as the world has gotten more and more complex. And 60 seconds.